Good morning, guys. I decided to vlog today. I think it's my last vlog before I leave for Turkey in the day after tomorrow.
Oh, it's just horrible. So rainy. And I was planning on wearing sandals out today. Yeah, right. Sorry for the crap light. My makeup, which is just like, you know, my everyday wedge, all that jazz. Simple everyday makeup, still nothing on my lips. But I'm going to the dentist now. I have to hurry up, eat and go immediately. Oh my god. Look where my brothers get to sleep. Billy, what are you doing here? Do you realize that you can damage my new curtains? But you are adorable. That's so funny. So after the dentist, I have to go have my pedicure because of the coupon that I got for my birthday. In the evening, I'm meeting Diva. So many things to do today. And my room is a huge mess because as you know, I'm packing for Turkey. And I want to show you quickly the curtains that we got this weekend with my mom. Because I'm going to change this net. Because it just, you know, I got it 10 years ago or something. So it's starting to look pretty cheap. So we got these ones. With this gold pattern. And I think they're so beautiful. And look more luxurious here. So my mom, of course, has to make them. We just bought the curtains. And here, around the window, like on the sides, like this, to frame the window, we bought this one. Another side is very shiny, but I think I'll use this side. And this one is just so beautiful. Okay guys, I'm leaving the house now. Managed to have a piece of bread with Philadelphia on. Have to run out the door. And just wanna show you, I'm also returning this bag today. I think it's very, not very, but it's pretty chic. Looking, I bought it to be as my beach bag because it's, you know, it's roomy, it's perfect for the beach, it's faux leather, it can get wet, and inside you have this kind of safety pocket for more important things. And the color is very good. Sorry for the drastic lighting changes. And it was like less than 15 euro, maybe 13, so very inexpensive, but even though it's nice, it doesn't look expensive at all as well. It looks pretty cheap. And how often do I really go to the beach? And I just bought to have it for Turkey, but I realize I have like my mango studded bag, so I don't really need it, although I like it, so I'm gonna return the bag. Oh my god, the weather is pretty insane. How can I be at the dentist in 1 hour? The city center is closed because every freaking year under the bridge during the rain, it's too much rain and cars cannot pass, so you have to choose another road. Now I chose another road as everybody, and there's a traffic now. So I'm stuck in traffic. I'm not sure how long I'll have to wait. I'm obviously late to the dentist already. And you know, I said that I'll come later, and so in whichever time I will fit, she just fixed my teeth. I need to get a filler because between the two teeth I have ache, you know, when I eat sweet things or something. Now it's not like aching when I don't do anything, but my mom said if your tooth starts aching while you're in Turkey, it will be hell because toothache is probably one of the worst aches. So I'm not so sure if I will make it to the dentist today because literally we just stopped here and nothing seems to happen. I guess it's too much water there. Freaking rain! Why does it have to rain today? What else? And after, so I have 1 hour till my next appointment. I don't know, guys, I don't know, it's just a bit stressful when you're late everywhere and then there's traffic and stuff. Actually, this is my typical autumn outfit, my leather jacket, my leopard scarf, you know. It doesn't seem like August at all. And I still have Chanel Blue Boy on my nails, which completely doesn't go with my outfit. But I just had it from yesterday. Okay, so yeah, how long will I keep standing here? I hate traffic jam. Oh man, look at that. Pool for the cars. So the cars are just passing through the sideway. You can see the higher ones. The ones that are scared to pass here. You know what bothers me the most? The fact that even the shittiest cars can pass through the water. And other people are so scared, oh my gosh. And then they make traffic, you know, just pass through the water. It's really, really annoying. See, everybody can pass through it. So it's my turn soon. While BMWs and other cars were stuck in the middle of the water, they couldn't pass. My car is so amazing. Thank you for that. Thank you for not stopping in the middle of the water. And yes, I made it. Now, I hope there won't be any other happening like that. Swimming pool! Insanity, seriously, insanity. And you guys get to see that. How lucky are you? Please, my car, don't stop. Please, my car, don't stop. Okay, the majority of water. No, some more water. Oh god, oh god. Yay, we made it. Okay, so the dentist checked my teeth and she said, actually you have another tooth which is worse, which can start hurting anytime and it needs to be fixed right away than the other one which I have problem with. So, and actually she said that we have to fix 5 or 6 teeth of yours, which is crazy because, you know, I don't feel it normally, but it's like behind the teeth, between the teeth, which sucks. So tomorrow, today they don't have time, so I have to come tomorrow and they will try to fix 1 or 2 of them, the ones that I have that are most problematic. I'm very, very hungry because I didn't have breakfast, so I'm going to the shopping center to have some breakfast, eat something and return the bag. Then I'm gonna go to have my pedicure. And that's about it, I think. So I'm impressed. I'm gonna have my breakfast, my cappuccino. And this is curd with smashed strawberries and natural yogurt. And yeah, it's a very nice place. And I also ordered sandwich with chicken. Oh, the joys of being a woman. Drinking tea, magazines. Having my pedicure done, delish. So guys, I'm back home, finally had such a full day. So we had coffee with Diva and she gave me her bikini for my trip. Because believe it or not, I couldn't find a bikini here to buy. I was looking for a week or two to buy a bikini for myself because I've had mine for like 6 years. And there's nothing, zero choice. There's you know, bikinis are so tacky and literally I couldn't find any even decent bikini. And so my boyfriend ordered for me from Misguided this black bikini, like bandeau top and then just black bottoms with a little bit of cutout on the sides. It's like very simple and very chic bikini, and because I needed so quickly, he paid 14 euro plus for next day delivery, and the bikini will come the day, like Thursday at 6 in the evening, the day that I leave. And I leave at 12 during the day, so technically I won't need it anymore because I will be on my way to, you know, to Turkey. And I was so pissed off because it takes 1 week. He ordered, I think, on... Well, it will be a week on Thursday that he ordered, so...
how is that one day? Like, how is that next day delivery? I got so pissed off. I wrote a few emails to Missguided and they said, well, we are sorry for inconvenience. There has been a delay and stuff. Well, you can eat your sorries because it means nothing to me. You know, I pay for bikini, pay extra money for next day delivery. You deliver it 1 week after. So I'm never buying anything from Missguided anymore. And I don't recommend you guys order from Missguided because the customer service is just crap. The bikini that I took from Diva is this one. It's actually a Victoria's Secret model, but she bought from this website called AliExpress, I think. And they do like copies and stuff of like Victoria's Secret bikinis. So it's basically exactly same model. So this is the top part. It's a very sexy looking bikini. It's very revealing. And here's the bottom part. As you can see, it just has... I think this is the back or the front. I don't know, but it's very nice, but it's extremely sexy. It's like attention grabber. So yeah, this is the bikini. Thanks for Diva. She saved my life. And I will look in Turkey there. Maybe they will have like, because we'll be in the beach kind of town. Maybe they will have something. And maybe I won't even wear her bikini. But yeah, so I had my pedicure. Exit the video if you hate seeing feet, but I honestly don't mind. I don't know what's the fuss about with feet. If it's taken care of, why is it gross? I don't know. So yeah, I had gelish pedicure and it feels like my feet feel so smooth. Like, I never had such feeling in my life. It just feels amazing. I think it's worth paying for pedicure. Of course it was a present, but it's such an amazing treat for yourself. Like, the skin, all the dead skin is off, all the cuticles. She was doing it 1.5 hours and I was just like reading magazines, and it's so relaxing. And so yeah, I asked for gelish, and I cannot tell you guys the name of the color or the number. It's just like an orange color, a bright orange color, and with a tan. When I get tan in Turkey, I think it will look amazing. And yeah, as it's gelish, it should last very long. And she did such an amazing job. Like, my feet feel incredible. And it's, you know, it's so nice to have such a treat before a holiday. And so yeah, she said this is actually last summer's color, but she said it's so popular that it's probably one of the most popular colors. She said like women come and do it 4 times in a row, the same color. And yeah, it's exactly the color that I'm liking this season. I'll film a haul video now, I think, with the stuff that I bought. Some things for traveling, like mini size. Like, downstairs they have this beauty shop with OPI and all kinds of brands, nail polishes, hair care, everything, like professional stuff. So in this salon, and they're having 50% off for everything because it's their birthday. And so I bought this one. She used exactly the same one for my pedicure, and it smells so good. It just smells like spa, this tablet. It was like 60 euro cents, and she put it in the water in this like kind of basin that you keep your feet, and it just smells so incredible. So I will use it for pedicure when I do it myself next time. So I think that's gonna be it for my vlog for today, guys. I have to film a haul video to show you like a collective haul, beauty, clothing, everything that I bought recently. I'm not bringing my laptop, and my boyfriend won't bring his as well. So yeah, probably just you'll see my vlogs in Turkey just when I return to Lithuania. So have a great day, guys, and see you soon. Bye.